about the garden. You're going to run in the garden now, the Nationals.
Oh, God.
So I was there.
What year?
In the Nationals.
In the 63.
64,
63. No, 63. 64 it was, actually. Yeah, in the wintertime.
Yeah.
63, 64 in the National Championship.
February 27th.
And so I went to the old garden because I was supposed to compete in the 3 miles. And when I get to the side door, and there were several other athletes, and they all go in and they show their blue ribbon, and the guard lets him in. And I'm the last guy, and the guard stops me. So I show him the blue ribbon, and he says, "You're not getting in here. You're just a kid. I know you don't belong in this meet." And he kicked me out. Yeah, and so I came back and I says, "I'm in the meet. I'm in the 3 mile. You gotta let me in." He says, "Don't you try to sass me." And he actually booted me out the door. So I wondered what I'm gonna do. I went around to the front, and athletes don't go in here. They say, "Hey, get the hell out of here." Right? And I say, "But you don't understand. They won't let me in." And they call, third call for the 3 mile. And I go back to the side door, and I say, "They're calling my event. What can I do?" And the guy jerks the ribbon off, turns around and kicks me hard in the butt, just right through the door. Says, "Get the hell out of here." So I'm thinking maybe I'll just go back to my room and forget the whole thing. This is ridiculous. And the wind is blowing. It's so cold. I'm just freezing to death. But the wind blows the door open a little bit, and I can see this guy. And he turns around, reaches into his bag, gets a flask of booze, drinks the booze, and as he turns around and moves away, I open the door and I run through. The guy grabs me by the neck. He's fast. And I wiggle out of his grip and take off down the hall. And I make it onto the track. And then I make it onto the track, and everybody's cheering because they're all been calling me, "Jerry Lindbergh, please come to the track." And all of a sudden I show up and everybody says, "Yay!" But I did a terrible job there because of other things.
You were a little distracted.
Oh my God, it was awful. Yeah.